Look, just because the first song's Love Story, you don't have to make fun of us.
I'm completely against this.
Dude, my guitar is glitching up.
Told you that thing was glitchy. And yes, we're both playing on experts.
Yeah.
What? What other difficulty would we be playing on? You picked it.
I know. I just pissed you off.
I was like, really?
Yeah, any Taylor Swift fans?
Any Taylor Swift fans that are girls
are pretty hot.
Please subscribe. Or look at my Facebook.
His name's Laz Rush and the story of Pitiful Country.
And I think we both know who's gonna win all six battles.
I'll take your ass.
Dude, when Little Matt sees this video, he's gonna be like, really?
Let's flip the shit. I'm kidding. She is pretty hot though.
I actually agree. And she's not that half bad actually.
Not half bad? They should, like, have Herman Lee come in and just destroy this.
I know. If anyone doesn't know who Herman Lee is, he's a guitarist with Dragon Force. One of my favorite bands ever.
Yeah. That guy that makes you do all those insane solos on Guitar Hero? Yeah, that's the asshole. You just find him and go beat the crap out of him for making you do all those hard notes on Guitar Hero.
Yay.